everybody. This is Joe. We're here in the Red Room with Vinny Appice.
And, Appice?
Appice.
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 That's my other brother. So you got all three brothers. That's good.
Right. And so, Vinny, what's tell us something out, great outrageous story that's happened to you.
There's no stories. Nothing happened.
Nothing's happened.
I didn't do it. Now, one time, a good story was, this was, I think, 1980, and it was Black Sabbath, the first Heaven and Hell tour that I was on. I just joined the band, we went over to England, and we played a place called Stafford Hall in England. It was the winter time, and, you know, freezing cold there. And it was packed, like 10, 12,000 people. So we went on, and then during the song Black Sabbath, which is what everything always happened on that song. If something was going to happen,
right,
that was the song. So during that song, we're playing, we get to the big part from the verse, down, and the smoke's supposed to come out. So back then, they dropped dry ice into oil barrels of water to get smoke. That's how you made smoke back then. And so they dropped the ice in, and it exploded. The two of them exploded. And the water went up like 25 feet behind me, you know, during that part of the song. And everybody's going, yeah! They think it's part of the show. It looked great, but then all the water came back down. So it came back down on me and the drums. And I'm soaked. And then the band looks at me and they're laughing. Because the drums sounded like, you know, there was nothing left. They were completely soaked. And I'm like, okay, all right. And then I'm sitting there, and we're all having a laugh at this point. Then I realized, wow, something's burning, man. My ass is burning. And finally, it's like, oh, shit, man, it's really burning. So I told Ronnie, I said, something's going on. I'll be right back in front of 10,000 people. We had to stop anyway. There's no way to play. So I ran off, and what happened was a piece of the dry ice exploded, went down and cracked my ass. So I'm sitting like this, the little crack of, you know, between your pants and your ass happened to get dry ice down there. So, and it sticks to your skin and it burns. So I just couldn't sit there and it just started to really burn. So I ran off and I go running in and get the medics. And of course the medics are two women, English, older
right.
Women. Okay, pull your pants down. I was like, oh shit, man, jeez. I just played, I'm all sweaty. So anyway, they had to put stuff on it, and then we went back on after the crew dried up all the
so
stage.
You did the gig.
We did the gig, yeah. Ronnie introduced me. He gave me a pillow. I walked on,
Vinny, this pillow.
I went like this, and the whole place went crazy.